Howdy, everybody. I don't think I'll have time to check on them all today. Well, obviously not all of them, but we can see here that definitely some of these figs are growing, doing their thing. There's a couple there. There's another one back there. This guy looks like they got a little scorched at one point, but I'm not too worried about him. I think they'll be able to handle it. Oh yeah, that's a big old fig leaf right there. And another little guy here. This one scorched, but I'm feeling like it's in there. A little rooted. Got another one here. We had that little heat wave a couple weeks ago, but there has been. There was some rain last week. I didn't bother coming out here to water. There's another. Looking pretty good there. Do I have some on this side? I don't remember. No. Maybe not. Maybe not back here. Look at that fern. Oh, that might be all that are here. Let's check the other spot. Well, we have a little bit of something going on with some of these guys. But it does appear like some of them got pretty scorched. Although they feel like they're rooted in there, so figs being figs, I think they very well may be able to bounce back. This one, no leaves, but there's a little bud growing. And they feel in there. There's a tiny little leafy bud going on there. It's been dry. After the torrential rains, it's finally had some droughtiness. A few more doing their thing. More that feel rooted, feel alive, but scorched a bit. No matter. What's this one doing? This one is alive, but no roots. Interesting. Throw it back in there. This guy's got a little leafy bits coming in right there or something. So looking pretty universal, I think. I think it's a good deal. Feels the stick isn't brittle. Oh, if I can get it back in there. Stick's not brittle. Not all rooted, perhaps, but over here, not dead. Looking like it's doing something. Little green. Some fallen leaves from a fig. Interesting. That heat a couple weeks ago really probably did a number on them. Might need to bring some water out here, but I think I could do that maybe in the morning. Come back on over. But yeah, not bad. And judging by this, I'd imagine that the ones in the park and the ones further up the road are probably doing all right. Looking forward to seeing how they do. I'm guessing these ones might be a little exposed. They've definitely been trampled on a bit by animals making their egress over there, but not bad. Not bad for the side of the road. Pretty. Anyway, see you guys later.